Hello and welcome. In this video, we're going to be talking about some of the tools you can access via web desk. The first thing I'd like to show you though is how to pin web desk to your shelf down here. On a PC, this would be called a taskbar, but on a Chromebook, this area down here is called the shelf. I have a little tile here on the shelf that's called ClassLink, and ClassLink is web desk. So if I were to accidentally close out of web desk, I could open Chrome and type in the website again. However, I could just make it really easy on myself, tap this little tile that I installed, give it a second, and it will open web desk and sign me in a matter of seconds. This is great for students to do too, since it is so very easy to accidentally close this out. Here's how you do it. In web desk, go to the upper right corner. You're going to look for an icon that has three little dots. This is often called the shish kebab menu. Tap on that. A menu will drop down. You're looking for more tools. When you even just hover your mouse over that, another menu will pop out to the side, and you can see the second option says add to shelf. If you select that, it will bring this little tile down here, and it works just as I described. Close out accidentally or on purpose. Press that, give it a second to open web desk and sign you in, and you're back. Now, this does have to be done for each user. So if you have 25 students, all 25 of them would need to each individually do this. So it is user specific. However, because this is a smart shelf, it'll follow you. Meaning if you sign out of whatever Chromebook you're touching right now and go sign in on a different Chromebook, it will remember that you pinned this little tile to the shelf and it'll follow your login. It doesn't associate it to whatever Chromebook you're touching. So that's a really nice feature to be able to get back to web desk very quickly. So now let's shift gears and talk about how you're going to get your email. It's not going to say email. It doesn't even say Outlook. You're looking for an orange tile in web desk that's called Office 365. You're going to notice there's a little key there. All that means is that it does require a username and password to be able to access whatever is in there. When you tap on that the very first time, it is going to ask you to enter in your username and your password, because that very first time it needs to verify who you are. So I have accessed this many times, so I'm not going to get that screen, but on yours, it'll ask you for your PISD credentials, your email address, and your password. So when you tap on this for the first time, enter your email address, firstname.lastname@pisd.edu. Enter your regular PISD password. And from that point on, web desk will remember what your email address is and what your password is, so that when you tap on this tile, it will open your new tab of the Microsoft Office home. There's a lot of stuff here. This is your email right here. If you tap that, it'll open up in another tab. And there's your Outlook calendar. It'll have my calendar as well as shared calendars that I have with others that I work with. There's also Word and PowerPoint, other web-based versions of some Microsoft tools. Now, because it opened in a new tab, to go back to web desk, I can tap on this tab on the left. If I am done with this particular tab, I can also close this out. The next thing we're going to talk about is how to find your H drive and shared drive. If you look at web desk in the bottom portion, there are three icons. The one in the center has a little cloud with the words My Files. If you tap on that again, you'll notice that a new tab has opened. Web desk is still over here. The My Files tab is the new one that just popped up. This area has a menu on the left side. In this menu, locate School Network. When you tap on School Network, You'll see a folder called Home Folder. That is your H drive. You'll see a shared folder. That is going to be the PISD shared drive. I'm also a member of the Instructional Technology Group, so I have that shared environment as well. You'll also see right here I have my Google Drive. That is a very easy thing to do. If you click on Manage Services, you can connect other areas of storage. Because I already have my Google Drive connected, the button now reads Disconnect, which I'm not going to do because I want to keep it connected. So anytime I need to access something on the H drive, shared drive, or Google Drive, I can do it from inside web desk on a Chromebook very easily. And again, it's going to open up in a new tab. So if you're wondering, how do I get back to web desk? Just go over to the left tab. And if you accidentally close out of all of these tabs, remember that you saved this little tile down there and it'll log you right back in. So hopefully this will help you to pin web desk to the shelf for quick and easy access for you or your students. This will help you find the way to get to your PISD email. And over in My Files is where you'll go to get your H drive, shared drive, and possibly even your Google Drive. Thanks so much.